Good afternoon, students. Standard 3rd. Subject, play do learn. Children, in play do learn, we are going to do chapter number 1, health. Subtopic 1.3, cleanliness of our surroundings. Cleanliness of the classroom. Children, make cleanup time a daily routine. So, we have to keep our classroom neat and clean. Children learn better in a clean and conducive environment. Here in this picture, you can see the children cleaning their classroom. Clean classrooms make happy learners. Cleanliness keeping our house clean. So children, with the classroom, we have to keep our house clean. Maintaining cleanliness at home. Keep things in your cupboard in an organized way. Help your mother clean the table after meals. Make your bed after you wake up in the morning. Keep your toys in their proper place. Flush properly after using the toilet. Here in this picture, children, you can see all family members are cleaning their home and even outside the home. They are cleaning. Subtopic 1.4, diet. We have to take a healthy diet. So, what we have to do? We have to eat fresh and warm food. Okay? So, we have to eat fresh and warm food and healthy food, homemade food. Include leafy vegetables and fruits in your diet. So children, we should eat leafy vegetables and fruits regularly. Wash the vegetables and fruits. Now before eating, we should wash the fruits and the vegetables. Before cooking, we should wash it. Drink a lot of water during the day. Okay, so during daytime we have to drink lots of water. Thank you, children.